Josh, okay.
6 weeks ago, this French bulldog male was treated for ringworm, generalized. And now you can see small spots here and there. Turn over. This side. This side is more. Does he always lie on the right hand side?
I don't know.
He lie on this side more?
Yeah.
Or they lie down
so
on this side?
Yeah, he sleeps.
He's still on this side more? He's still on the left side, right side. This is the left side. On the sofa?
Yeah,
sofa and on the his cushion,
So cushion must take away the cover, yeah.
Yeah, la, we all use a cotton. We use human one, we always wash what? Human, okay. The cotton.
So he always stay on the left side.
Yeah.
You sure of it?
Yeah.
The left side is more. The right side, you can see that turn. The right side is less. There is in fact almost none.
None, huh? You sleep.
But
there.
He's got one here.
Where's the mat?
Ringworm. This is a new one. So you didn't notice it earlier?
Where? How?
There, the redness there.
The redness,
the ring.
We saw la. Oh, huh? The ring is a ringworm.
No, some of them are ringworm, some of them are biting. He bites himself?
No.
Does he sleep on his belly? Come turn upside down, I see. Does he sleep on his stomach?
Yeah, he does.
Huh?
He does.
But he seems to be okay.
He's
but
okay.
There are small ones here.
Yeah.
Small ones here, there. Now, this dog has this inguinal hernia.
Yeah.
Which it looks, when you put up like this, it doesn't look much.
Yeah.
But when you put standing, it will be bigger.
Yeah,
okay, so now we can see. This starting a ringworm. How about the face?
Face
also has a bit there.
Little bit.
Now this black pigmentation don't have on the belly, right?
No.
So we see that. So the most likely reason is he had a skin disease earlier on, which has been going on for a long time, is it? Was it a long time?
We never noticed. We never noticed, no.
Huh?
We never noticed.
Was it scratching for a long time?
No. The before we come here, it was bad.
How long was that?
About a
few months.
More than a month.
This one is due to something burnt the skin. Then the hair didn't grow back. This is normally they apply the spot on the insecticide. The thick one, who applied? Somebody applied before. Has a puppy? Did somebody apply?
Maybe my daughter.
You ask her and see her. Then there's some reaction, so the skin, the hair didn't grow back. Then now we want to talk about this. Probably she is due to infection for a long time, so the skin. Then you apply something like previously, last year, before you see the vet. Sometimes the owner apply some medicated shampoo to rub against the skin disease. Did she do that? Who did that? Who bathed the dog?
Daughter, lah. I don't know.
So she might apply some cream. You ask her and see. So that caused pigmentation. And that's why the belly doesn't have. Because she didn't apply on top. Then this part also. So now we have to treat for ringworm again.